When creating your content name, click on the relevant content article and edit your content name at the top. The content name will be used specifically to identify this content article in your content library. The heading, subheading, main image, and opening paragraph will all display on your website depending on the content article display settings you've selected.